Packers player has a promising new career. George Koonce is now the vice president of advancement at Marion University in Fond du Lac. As someone who's gone through hardship, he says he's looking forward to mentoring young people.
Playing football gave me a chance to strive for the moon, and I was able to do it on the football field. Now I'm just trying to do it in life.
Koonce previously served as athletic director at UW-Milwaukee. City leaders